Ew. Let's be honest. If I was actually trudging through water in Africa, like I would have just gotten eaten by a freaking croc or destroyed by a freaking hippo. Oh, dude, I saw the bushes move.